Hey guys, Stars Micro here with
Which person?
Oh yeah, with my friend Soonykey. His name's his.
Where'd I think you go? I need to reload. Exit me.
Why'd you exit?
I didn't. I pressed record and it exited me.
Wow, dude, that's fantastic.
Yeah, I know. I tried my best.
Where our buckets and barrels are getting filled with water, because Chauten is not here at the moment. He's actually in Spain. I am going to do some of it with Soonykey over here. And then when he comes back, I'm also do this with him as well. So.
And then all of us together.
Yeah. So I did was chop down like a tree or two and made a little border for us. And we have Billy the cow.
If you look at that, it's not loading me.
Yeah. Come here.
I'll be in just a second.
Come here. Ah, don't run at me. I just want you to stay still. But this is pretty much Sky Factory, if you guys don't know what that is. Sunday does it and all that. But yeah. So
pull up.
I'ma twerk on a tree while you decide what the hell you're doing.
Who, me?
Yeah, you.
Well, hold up. I need to restart my recording. So you can keep yours. I just need to redo my intro. Well, I took recording for that crap.
I need you to help me twerk on the tree, though, Connor.
I'll try. It's gonna take a little bit while it's loading.
The tree is more important.
Is it really?
No, maybe.
Exactly.
I don't know. It's only more important until unless we get. It's more. We need a silkworm. That's what it boils down to.
We do. No, okay.
We need a silk. Well, okay, so we need to save at least one sapling.
That's my phone charging. Well, while Minecraft loads, I have Dead Realm.
Ow! I got the tree to grow. Be mine! Yeah.
Well, that's nice.
It's kind of glorious.
That sounds like amazing.
Hey, we have food. We have
At
apples.
Least we have food.
We have apples. Let me turn down my music. Turn that off.
No one's gonna be able to hear my Minecraft. Just because, you know. I don't like the music of Minecraft. Sometimes we'll play some more tasty jams. Not good.
There we go.
Damn, Minecraft is not loading.
Because it doesn't like you, Connor.
I try. Oh, there we go. Now you decide to load. And now you're not going to load again. My luck.
Just put... Oh, it's already filled. Okay. So, barrels is the way you get dirt. And clay. And we still need...
You're kidding.
No, I'm not.
No, I swear to God, I went on Tekkit while I went for Minecraft to load. And I typed in these nuts. Just out of curiosity, they have a pack called these nuts.
Oh my God.
What does the world come to?
I don't know. How about we ask it?
World, what did you come to?
I have come to nothing. Skype interruption.
Yay.
Let's see here. So I'm making infinite water source.
What if I don't wanna?
Well, I wasn't asking you to. It was a personal quest, okay?
Whoop! Are you loaded yet?
Yes, I'm loaded.
Loading and not responding.
It just doesn't like you.
It doesn't. It hates me.
I need to sneeze.
Go ahead.
Ow, I think I've just blew my brains out.
Your mother's womb.
I think my brain just exploded.
That seems like a good idea.
Okay, so one thing I want to do is transfer. No, that's nice. Fur? No. Trans.
Fur.
That. Transfer. This is what I want to make. So,
are you done Minecraft? Jesus Christ.
You're just having really bad luck, aren't you?
Yeah, it hates me. All I'm sitting here checking on it like every so often, and it still says not responding. It's on the Mojang load up screen still.
Interesting. But what we need to do is we need to make transfer node items. That way we can automate a cobblestone farm. And then we need, I think it's called a barrel. Well, who cares if you don't want to? We're going to do it anyway.
You're not the boss of your mom.
Yes, I am.
Says you.
Says everyone.
Says my mom.
Yo, though. Uh-oh. Kids are home.
Guess what?
What?
It's still loading.
Cool.
I may as well post this on, like, Facebook or something. I don't know. Oh, I just have the best picture on my desktop, and I don't know why I have it on my desktop.
I'll be right back.
All right, there we go. Finally loaded.
Okay, I'll be right back.
So, how is everyone? That's nice. This is pretty sexy. Nice. No, I'm not restarting this crap. God damn it. Play. Yet again.
I'm back. For now.
Guess what?
What?
Guess what? So, big surprise. I go in. It's finally loaded, right?
Okay.
I click multiplayer.
Okay.
Restart your game. You can't join the server. So now I have to restart Minecraft again.
It just hates you, dude.
It does. Oh.
Hey, jam in the middle of the video. And middle of
mother
video.
Yes, I know recording is available. You may have a recording software, but you don't have a recording software that tells you when you can make a video.
Say what?
No, literally, my recording software, it says recording available whenever I play a game, and it says and like I can record. So, whenever I want to record. Wait, I need to send that to you.
I already have a recording software.
No, not that. I mean this picture that's on my desktop. It's only the best picture. Well, I'm waiting for Minecraft to do it again.
Ow.
You know what? You know what? Why don't you bring it up so that way all your viewers can see it too? Is this it? Yes, this is it. Open. Sent it.
What the fucking hell, mate?
Read it.
Lag compensation. Is that some sort of scalp cream? What the hell is the matter with you?
I saw that on Twitter. I just saved it.
Oh my gosh. Wait. I'm like pretty. I guess we should probably make a cobblestone generator.
You might as well while you're waiting for me. I admit, that's one.
That's actually kind of funny. Okay, I'll give you that.
It's like the best picture I have on my computer. Long way for Minecraft though. I'm gonna see what other pictures I have.
Bit a bit a bit a bit bit a bit bit.
And
for you guys who don't remember from my intro, this is the only thing I kept from my SkyBlock. My previous SkyBlock, because this was given to me by a very good friend.
Connor Gregory.
No, it wasn't you.
Damn it.
You know, I really hate trying to make these things.
No, you love it. You said so.
One, two... I need to expand this one more. Oh, no, because I'm trying to make my Ultra Mega 4...
There you go. I just sent you, a couple more photos.
I don't want to... No.
They're only the best photos. They're South Park photos. They're actually good. Oops, I forgot to send you one.
You hear that? He forgot to send me one.
There you go. Now you have all my best South Park photos.
I'm done. I'm...
They're actually good, though.
I'm going to find myself a hole.
Come on, Minecraft! What the heck?
I'm going to find myself a hole. Right?
No. And I have the perfect idea for this episode name for you.
We lost the cow.
Good. I don't like that bitch anyway.
But Billy...
Jesus Christ.
I don't always screw you guys, but when I do...
I jump off a cliff.
I go home. I win.
So, no, I have the perfect video name for this video for you.
Okay.
You should call it Soonykey Problems. Because now Minecraft isn't showing me the screen. Like, it says it's orange, so I'm clicking on it, but it won't show the screen.
Nice.
Give it a...
Jesus. Give it a... Ooh, yeah.
Would you look at that? Minecraft is fucking me over. Yet again.
It just loves to do that to you, man. It's just... It can't help it, okay, Connor?
Or can it?
Alright, I'm trying not to fall into the lava.
I'm trying to make you fall into the lava.
Will that work?
What the frick?
What the frickin' frick, mate? That'll work, right?
No.
Uh-oh. Oh, okay. That's close. That's not...
It's not responding yet again.
Okay, so this was a bad idea doing that.
I know. I figured that, but you wouldn't listen.
Bitch, you don't even know what I was doing.
Yeah, I know. Are you actually going to respond? Instead of doing this crap? What the heck? I'm just gonna take a screenshot and show this to you.
It's like, oh yeah, it's working. But not the way you want it to.
Yeah. So I gotta see. Did it actually take a screenshot?
Yeah, we have infinite water, it doesn't matter. And I guess we have infinite cobblestone too.
Oh yeah, I need paint now. Crap.
You need paint?
Yeah, because I'm trying to show you what it's doing to me. Alright, it finally loaded. Yes, I know recording's available.
Alright, so I need to do this quick.
No!
Quinn, thing, I'm doing a video. Crap.
It's doing the same crap. Failed to log in. Invalid session. Try restarting your game. Oh.
Boom.
So I can't go.
Oh, you can't?
No. I swear, I'll read to you what it says.
Well, I'm about to be burned in. By, like, invalid lava.
Failed to log in. Invalid session. Parentheses. Try restarting your game in parentheses.
It's like, but I don't wanna.
Screw that. I'll be in the background, but I'm not playing. Oh. I'll play a different game with you. I'm not playing that crap. It's not noted.
I like how you say nothing to that.
Yeah, I know. Because I'm on that.
It's strange though, you're not allowed, but it's not allowing you.
Yeah, I know.
Well, I made a cobblestone generator that I think does two cobblestone. No, it's just one cobblestone now.
Oh, Jesus.
So I'm eating a Boston cream donut.
Fucking lucky.
So.
Wait, I think that would be the reason why.
Why?
Do you have Technic Launcher 4.0?
I don't know.
Because if you don't.
I have the newest one.
That's 4.0 then.
Yeah, because I had to re-download it.
Yeah, I don't have it.
Well, while you're having fun doing that, Connor, I'm going to work on another tree.
Hack of the peach moon. Big dig.
Do-do-do-do-do. Oh, you got the really old launcher then.
So, I do.
I think you had the really old launcher.
I do.
Yeah.
Oh, no. That's stupid.
Come on. Grow already.
Nah, too much work.
Don't you hate it when your trees just don't grow?
Y'all don't just do it.
Just do it. This whole pressing shit. Ah! Hey, oi, it's freaking growing. Yep, yep, bloop, bloop. I only got one. Are you serious? I only got one? That's not good. I think you automatically already get one. I think it's just a matter of, just, I don't even know
what the frick?
What?
What in the actual hell?
I burped.
No, because I'm on Technic, and I'm looking at like, the top mod packs and trendy mod packs.
Okay.
I am on, I think, here, the second or third page. And the top result on that page is GTA Sexcraft.
You're serious?
I am dead serious. It has 249 downloads, 451 runs.
Well, now we know what America and the world has come to. Good job, Obama.
You mean Rasputin?
Yeah, it's Rasputin's fault. The jokes. You must be having so much fun not twerking on trees.
Dude, I'm twerking on a tree outside right now.
Well then.
It's literally, I'm in the backyard just twerking.
Hey, I have 43 levels. I don't even know how, but... Oh, for my other SkyBlock. I keep inventories on, so you can't lose those levels unless you enchant. Wait a minute, can you enchant Tinker's construct tools?
I don't know, can you?
I don't know! I'm tempted to try it.
Then try it.
I don't know... Can you enchant Tinker's
story,
construct tools? Because if you could enchant Tinker's construct tools, that'd be kind of cool. I might just, like, what go, worry, and then, you know.
What if you can't?
Well, then I can't.
Then go cry in the corner.
Then I'll go cry.
No, go cry now, because you can't. The other problem with running the Minecraft thing might be I'm running Windows 10.
I don't think so, because they have Windows. I don't think that would.
Well, no, I mean Technic Launcher Minecraft.
I doubt it.
You never know.
It could be, but the odds are... doubt it.
Now, will this know my question? No? Alright, then we're gonna have to do it the hard way.
Did it.
No, I mean, for an administrator.
Oh.
Downloads is not responding. Nice.
No! It's impossible!
Actually, it's quite possible.
Shut up. Nobody asked you, Connor.
Everyone asked me, actually.
Everybody?
Yeah. Everybody in this video asked me.
Well then. Wait, you why don't I just... I just thought of the most brilliant idea. I'm like, huh. How should I get more saplings? Let me make a crook.
No, you should rob them from other people.
No, let me make a crook. I'm like, I knew I'm missing something, but what?
No, you gotta rob them from other people. You gotta go up to other people, pull out a gun, and say, give me your fucking whatever you want, and we'll give it to you.
I'll pull out my crook and be like, give me all of your saplings.
That's right, you want a sapling. No, you gotta pull out an AK on someone out on the street, give me your effing saplings, they give you them, then you kill them and rob all their saplings again. Then you just start going on a murder spree and taking everyone's saplings.
That's dark.
Just telling you, that's how you do it in land.
See? I got more saplings that time.
God damn it, Windows 10.
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Put you in there.
Well.
What?
For those of you who are wondering what kind of video I'm doing later, even though you probably aren't.
Oh, I have my pickaxe on my back. That's kind of cool. See? It's growing. It has sparkly shits on it.
No, it doesn't.
It does.
You're lying.
The small little island. Okay,
don't lie, I don't like liars. Don't lie, I don't like liars.
So you don't like your life? Your whole life was a lie.
Pretty much.
It's like... No!
No, pretty much. That's exactly what I'm saying.
Come on. Twerk harder! I think it grew.
No, it didn't. Look at that.
Ooh!
You get all my files yet?
Yes, I got all your files, Connor.
No, because three of them are still sending, it says.
Really?
Yes, the three of them are still sending. But then there are two that said they already sent. Or the ones that are already sent.
Hmm.
Alright, can you just... tickle my fancy? Would you kindly tickle my fancy and...
You're one demented person.
How'd you know?
Because I've known you forever.
Not forever,
but... Yeah, forever.
No, not forever.
It seems like forever.
You seem like forever. You're old. Get out of here, old man.
Thanks, Connor.
You're welcome. You know, everybody needs to be told they're old once in a while. Especially you. Because if I don't tell you that you're old, you're just going on a killing rampage. That's a scary game.
What, did it?
No. I'm looking at my Steam games, because I'm trying to find out whether I'll make a video on later. So, I have Call of Duty World at War.
Which we need to find out how to work it.
What?
Which, if we do custom zombies, we need to find out how that works.
Exactly. I have Call of Duty 4 Modern Warfare to do Prop Hunt.
Which I don't have.
I have... Five Nights at Freddy's 4.
You have what for?
Five Nights at Freddy's 4.
Oh, okay.
I have Gary's Mod.
Okay.
The Hidden.
That's a good game.
Dead Realm.
Boop. Now we wait forever while we
Get and these. I have the ship.
The ship?
Yeah, the ship. It's a murder party game.
What the hell?
What?
What type of sick, demented game is that?
It's actually really good. I've even seen Anders play it.
Seems like a really sick game.
No, it's the one where you're on the ship and you have to scavenge for different weapons and other people's
cabins. Like you're like Rasputin and shit like that.
Yeah, you can be Rasputin and all that, but then you have to kill a person while trying to avoid being killed by the person who has to kill you.
So it's like Clue, just not.
It's not like that at all. It gives you that person that you have to kill, so you have to kill that person while avoiding the person that's trying to kill you.
So. Okay.
But you should get Dead Realm.
I'll think about it.
Don't think about it, just get it. So we can make videos on it.
Don't think, just do. Exactly. Oh, would you look at that? We have a bone. There's a bone. There's a bone.
Oh, would you look at that? You're getting Dead Realm. You're getting Dead Realm.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No, because I gotta get Black Ops 3 first.
And then you'll get Dead Realm.
I'll think about it.
Don't think about it, just do it.
I like to think.
No, and you played it.
Yeah, I know I have.
And you said you liked it.
It was pretty good.
Yeah, and they're adding more game modes and more maps. Just get it.
I mean, it was stupid laggy for you, though.
Yeah, that's for me. That's because I have a 4 RAM computer, 4 gig RAM.
I don't even know what gig RAM this thing is. Hold up. Eight. You know what?
This is like an 8 gig RAM.
Yeah, let me check this.
And besides, recommend an 8 gig RAM.
Asus ROG 750JX. I don't want you. I guess it'll show me the.
That's a light.
This beautiful, beautiful thing. Specifications.
Oh, so that's how you feel. Are you even still doing the video?
Yeah, I am.
So you're checking your specifications while you're in the middle of a video.
Yep.
Instead of calling this Soonykey fails, call it.
Checking my Asus ROG laptop specifications.
In the middle of a video while playing Minecraft and trying to talk about other stuff.
Okay, so.
Ooh, okay. Phone vibrated. What's that? Oh.
Storage, I guess, right? It's.
No, the under system info.
Okay, well, I'm going off of the Asus.com, so. Let's see here.
Let's see here, because mine's all not a bitch.
One terabyte HDD, 5,400 RPM with 256 gigabyte SSD. 250 gigabyte HHD with between 5,400 to 7,200 RPM with 256 gigabytes SSD.
You see, I'm gonna go do it the easy way. I'm going to my system settings and control panel. All
You're right? No fun.
Then I go to about, and would you look at that? I have 4 gigabytes of RAM.
System settings. Where is that? I hate trying to find this shit.
Just do it from your control panel, for God's sake.
I am in the control panel.
Oh my freaking God. Go to the system settings and go to, about. I'm Windows 10, so it's a little bit different, but I have to go to the system settings or devices or whatever, then I go to about this laptop or whatever, and it shows me.
Okay, so.
It's installed RAM.
Installed RAM, 16 gigabytes.
There. You can definitely run the game.
I know I can. This dude, this thing's amazing.
That's what I'm saying. Get the game.
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Oh my gosh! I went away for like 2 minutes, and this tree is almost all the way fully infested with shit. Just straight
parasites, termites, all
yeah, parasites. They're it's just straight parasites, dude. I think that.
Well,
should
I
be
guess
enough.
While I'm waiting, I could play Five Nights at Fuckboys.
That's nice, Connor.
That's a good game. Or should I play Super Fucking Mario?
Now, do I need... I think I need two of those.
I need your opinion. Should I play Final Fuckboys or Super Fucking Mario?
I don't freaking know. Sieve. I think I spelled Sieve. How do you spell Sieve? Sieve?
Final Fuckboys or Super Fucking Mario?
Super FU Mario. Silk right, Mesh.
Final Fuckboys. I forgot, I have two versions of Final Fuckboys 2. I have Final Fuckboys 2 and Final Fuckboys 2, the Game Jolt version.
You're insane.
Well, Edge isn't working, so I'll go on Chrome.
Edge isn't working, so I'll go on Chrome.
I'm gonna slap you.
Are you making fun of me? No. Okay, just making sure.
I don't get it.
It's kind of just stupid.
I'll be right back. I hear footsteps.
Well, he's being right back. We're gonna rule the world with silkworms.
I fucking heard that.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
Shh. Quiet.
No, everything's gonna be alright.
Everything's gonna be okay, Connor.
Yeah, but do what I want. Ooh, 2 notifications.
My eye is twitching. That's annoying. Okay, so we need to get 1 block of glass, 21 loaves of bread, 32 cactus, green, 21 pages of paper.
How does one get 32 pounds of cactus?
64 cobblestone.
How do I get 32 pounds of cactus? Or should I say cacti?
Cactimus!
No, you mean cacti.
Cactimus. Why would I get a sponge from that?
Because it's a cactus.
No. Builder, level novice, reach island level 10. First time rewards, one iron pickaxe, 5 dirt, and a sponge.
You never know, you might need the sponge.
But it's a sponge.
Yeah, you might need it.
But, it's a sponge.
You might need it.
5 dirt and 15 clay blocks. That's actually kind of useful, because we need the clay.
Should I play a scary game right now?
I don't know.
Because I can.
Why would I want a block of ice? Somebody please explain these stupid challenges.
Alright, well, if I play a scary game, these are your options for me. Alright?
No.
Alright. I have SCP or I have SCP-087-D. I have SCP or SCP-087-B.
I'm sorry, sir. Do you want to use that in a sentence? Definition, please?
Which SCP? The regular or the one with numbers and a letter at the end?
Numbers and letters.
I think that one's the one where I have to walk down the staircase until I die. And see how far down I get.
My eyes are
twitching. That's that one.
Why is my eye keep... Someone explain why my eye keeps twitching.
Because I said so. This app needs the following features. Or it needs the following...
Chum chum.
Just install it. I don't care. I want to play a scary game. I want to piss my pants.
You freaking are... What the hell?
Instead of calling this, I'm checking my specifications in the middle of making a video.
For this video,
you gotta call it Soonykey can't join, so instead play scary game.
I'll think about it.
It's a long name, but it is catchy.
Okay. I'll still think about it. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. If you guys don't know what you're trying to make, we're trying to make this thing in Bobby. That way. Let me see here. See, it acts as fuel, but this is what we can do.
We can sieve it.
We can sieve different stuff, like dirt can give us stone.
I don't care.
Ta da. We can get like pumpkin seeds. and potatoes and carrots.
Wait, loading? I'm actually scared to play this game.
Little secure, girl.
Secure, contain, protect. Oh my god, it's the game! It's the one. Oh my god, I'm so scared. This is the one where you have to just walk down a staircase, pretty much, and that's it.
You're scared. Oh!
Well, first I have to walk in this hall.
Crushed end stone.
Alright, let's see. Let's see what happens. There's motion blur and I'm scared.
Topiary grass? Raspberry bushes, that's food.
No, when there's motion blur and I'm scared. Oh, there's a path. Should I go straight or right?
You always go right. Never go straight down. Okay, you never go straight. Never.
Why should I go being right? Left or right?
Right.
I'm going down.
So you went down?
Yeah, I went right twice and it took me down stairs.
Down.
Now going down more stairs.
It's gonna probably kill you.
Yeah, I am gonna die. Oh crap, I have to go left. Now I'm in a room.
Let's make another one of these real quick.
Oh, it's just a checkpoint room, I think. I don't know. So let's turn right in, right.
This isn't my server, so I can't turn off the rain.
Go left again. You have to go right.
Go straight.
No. Can we never go straight, so I'm not.
Okay, that's a good point.
What the frick?
Never go straight.
No, yep. I saw white eyes going down the stairs.
You a girl? You afraid of the dark?
I am! Now I'm afraid of the dark. I'm scared.
Welcome what was that noise? To my friends.
What was that noise? I heard a brick move.
Oh no, a brick.
No, it sounded like someone moved a brick to open up like a secret door.
They're like, Connor.
I swear they're doing that.
Out and play.
What the heck? I saw a smiley face that was like in the shadows. I'm scared.
Well, I'm gonna end it here before Connor pisses his pants.
I heard a cane just scared.
So, I'll see you guys next time.
I'm sorry, guys. I'm too
Start Minecraft signing out. See ya.